Hotline fans, I do need your undivided attention. Late this past Thursday night, a very prominent superstar at World Championship Wrestling was made a very lucrative offer by another competing wrestling organization. This becomes very interesting as the plot thickens. I will have the who's, where's, and when's on that lead story tonight during my exclusive hotline report. Plus, there is a major hitter on his way to World Championship Wrestling. Where's this man going to fit in? Who's he going to be aligned with? I've got all of that and more. All of the news from throughout the wrestling world tonight at 1-900-909-9900. Call the hotline right now.
You know, Dream, a lot of talk in WCW, and our thanks to me, Gene Oakland. A lot of questions, a lot of speculation. We do understand a major player, an impact player in our sport, big-time star, is going to be coming to WCW Monday Nitro on Monday the 30th of June when we are live from the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. Whether he'll be a part of WCW or the NWO is still unknown, but we do understand he'll be making his debut that night for us. Maybe.
Yeah.
But here's for them.
Yeah. And here's another thing. Sonny Ono got Psychosis out there with it.
How about that?
Sonny Ono went all the way to Japan and brought the great Muda all the way to Nitro. Bam! Backfire!
Boy, did it ever.
I mean, wow, man. NWO member now, I guess, Muda, you know?
So Sonny, as a matter of fact, right before all that happened, stopped Psychosis as our fans saw it, said, you know, I'd like to talk with you about a deal.
He said, I got a deal for you.
Obviously, there's a deal that has been done because Psychosis and Sonny Ono are together. Speaking of together, Jim Powers and Kenny Long make their way out here on WCW Saturday night.
Yeah.
All right, let's show the fans now exactly what you were talking about, Dream. Sonny Ono said, I got a nightmare for Chono, and I'm going to bring this man all the way from Japan to destroy Chono and destroy the NWO, so to speak. Boy, did he get a shock, because Chono and the Great Muda were in the ring together, and then all of a sudden, the Great Muda turns on Sonny Ono, sprays him in the face with his red mist, and then holds up the NWO t-shirt. A new member of the New World Order, international member, and what a member this is, Dream.
You know, Chono and Muda never had get-along type relationship over in Japan.
Sure.
Unbelievable battle. I mean, they are historical markers of our industry, these guys battle. And there they stood, NWO shirt past the Muda. Unbelievable. New member of the NWO. Powers, very important matchup for him. I'm sure Teddy Long has told him this one right here is so important to get a victory and get to the pay window here on Saturday night. Savage Page 2. When you look at that situation, mirror images of each other as they match off to see who will rule their throne in the latter part of the 90s, going into the millennium, if you will, as DDP gets ready to hook it up. And I guarantee there's no blood loss between them camps of Savage and Liz and Kimberly and DDP. Man.
What an event this is going to be on the 15th of June between two of the top superstars. Different sides of the spectrum. But two men, as you said, Dream, who certainly have a keen hatred towards each other. Through the legs now, Jim Powers showing some quickness here. Psychosis goes down hard.
Nice hip toss there by Jim Powers. Look at the powers of Powers. Big body slam. Powers knows he's got to get to the pay window here pretty quick. Teddy Long got to have him right for the get-go here on Saturday night.
Running Larry at that time for Powers as Powers goes back to the attack with Psychosis with the quickness. Sonny Ono down at ringside, as you can see, with Psychosis now. And I'm not so sure what this is all about. But just another man in the camp of Sonny Ono seems to be, I've said it before, maybe a little spreading himself thin over the top and all the way to the floor.
Man, did the referee see that, or did that momentum take him out? They're going to let it go.
Ono got Medusa to put her career on the line coming up at the Great American Bash to face Akira Hokuto.
Bless her heart. She was out there and got caught in a situation with Mean Gene, who really knows how to probe in there and find out what's going on. And there he was, and she got to talking and said something maybe she shouldn't. And all of a sudden, she's putting her whole career up. And honey, she got to get right.
It's the biggest battle of her life.
Oh, that's it. Too great an athlete not to continue with her career.
Psychosis, the guillotine leg drop. from the top turnbuckle on Jim Powers, and Psychosis is your winner here on WCW Saturday Night. Now, Sonny Onoo is scurrying over to talk to our own Lee Marshall. And, okay, let's go to Lee right now.
Well, guys, thank you very much, Sonny Onoo. A big win for your man, but everybody wants to know about the alliance between Psychosis and yourself.
Very simple. Very, very simple. To teach a dragon a lesson in respect.
Speaking about lessons, it seems you got taught a lesson yourself. The last time people remember seeing you, you had red mist all over your face, spewed in your face by your own man, the great Muta. What about that?
Muta. Not a disrespectful act by New Japan wrestler to NWO. But that's all right. I didn't get to be a great businessman by learning few mistakes along the way.
All right, let's talk about one of your most recent business dealings. You, Sonny Onoo, got Medusa to commit to a business deal in which she's got to put her entire career on the line to get a championship shot at Akira Hokuto.
You know, Medusa says she'd do anything, and I could have her do anything. But I choose to have her be out of the wrestling forever, and she will lose once again at the Great American Bash, and she'll be done with wrestling forever.
I think Medusa's going to have something to say about whether or not she's through with wrestling forever. We've got more on Saturday Night right here on TBS.